Hi, my name is Rishikesh. I'm studying 5th G in International Indian School. Today I'm going to do a project. The materials needed are a box and a bulb. We should drop this filament and this top one. I took my father's help. You should took your father's help. And a marker, a knife, and water. Let's start. First take the bulb and take any side and take the marker. Then mark it correctly. Then cut it. After cutting, take the bulb. Small. After gluing, then pour the water. Before keeping the bottle. number we should continue with. While taking a box, you should take the box the size of your tab or phone, anything you are using. Don't use computer. Then while cutting this, it is too small. So I take a piece of cardboard and keep it in the side. Now it is correct. Now it's time to check. I'll show you. I'll on it after opening the light. Keeping it closer, now you can see correctly in the wall. You saw that, right? And I think yes.